How much does it cost to furnish an apartment? First, get a floor plan of the exact apartment you will live in to see if the furniture you plan to purchase will fit. Then, map out what furniture you need. Create a list of the furniture you will need based on your exact floor plan. For example, if you have a room for a dining room, then you'll need to add that to the list, assuming you want to use the dining room. That is why it's so critical to get your floor plan first. The major furnishing items include sofas, beds, dining, kitchen tables, and chairs, lighting, floor lamps, and TV. The cost to furnish your apartment overall will depend on its size. Larger apartments will cost you more because there is more space to cover and more bedrooms. Here are some overall costs to keep in mind. Furnishing studio apartments will cost around $2,400 and up. Furnishing one-bedroom apartments will cost around $4,000 and up. Furnishing two-bedroom apartments will cost around $6,000 and up. Obviously, it depends where you purchase furniture from. Other than these furnishings, you will also need to budget for additional items like cutlery, dishes, sheets, and much more. It's important to create a checklist of every item you want to include in your apartment, along with an expected expense for each item, so you can properly budget. That's it for now.